So here's the shifter on a 2016 Explorer. Can't get it to come out of park. Pull this trim back. And I've got it powered up right now. You can see the solenoid there. I'm gonna put my hand on the brake pedal. See that plunger pop back? Okay, so what I'm gonna do is just turn the power off. Now I step on the brake pedal, it won't move, but I can get my finger in here, move that plunger, and then it'll shift. That's all there is to it.